Understanding Floor Puzzle, a visual guide for English learners. Hello, language enthusiasts. Today we're diving into the delightful world of English phrases. We'll unravel the meaning of floor puzzle, a term that might conjure up a variety of images in your mind. But don't worry, by the end of this video, you'll be able to picture it as clearly as if it were laid out on the floor in front of you. A floor puzzle is typically a large, oversized jigsaw puzzle designed for young children to assemble on the floor. These puzzles are not only fun but also educational, helping kids with coordination, problem solving, and spatial awareness. They often feature bright colors and engaging images to capture children's attention. Floor puzzles stand out due to their size and durability. They're made of large, sturdy pieces, easy for little hands to grip and move. The pieces are often made of thick cardboard or foam, which means they can be used and enjoyed repeatedly without wearing out too quickly. Engaging with a floor puzzle is more than just play. It's an educational tool that can teach English language learners new vocabulary related to colors, shapes, and the images depicted on the puzzles. It's also a great way to encourage interactive learning with peers and family members. Now, let's put our phrase into action. Here are a few examples of how to use floor puzzle in a sentence. The children spent the afternoon putting together a dinosaur-themed floor puzzle. Can you find the missing piece of the floor puzzle? I bought a world map floor puzzle to help my kids learn about geography. And there you have it, a complete breakdown of the phrase, floor puzzle. We hope you can now visualize this educational and fun activity and maybe even share it with young learners. Keep practicing and see how you can incorporate today's phrase into your English conversations. Until next time, happy puzzling!